as the head coach is historic. Coming up at 10:30, we'll explore why it's especially meaningful for the Black community.